who have championed for your entire life. Jonathan didn't anticipate the curves in that race, he would have crashed, and he would have never gotten his kiss. And in the same way, if we don't anticipate the curves in our relationship,
we can't survive. And when they told me about this time, they told me that it was in this season, in the season of distance, that they realized that they could not live without one another. Justin and Carol, I don't think you two would have realized had you not gone through that time together. I don't think you would have realized it.
Today you're just making it more official. You are vowing to unite and give yourself to Carol. You're vowing to love her in a way that is not envious, not proud, and not dishonoring. You're vowing to delight in him. You're vowing to protect him, trust him, and push through all the parts of life. You guys are vowing to start now. Justin, repeat after me. I, Justin, take you, okay. 8 words. For as long as we both shall live.
The sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent.